Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. My name is Vegiana Maulidia. First of all, let us praise and thank the presence of Allah Almighty for the abundance of grace and the joy of all of us can still gather in this place without any problem and in a good condition. In this happy day, our graduation, I will speak in front of you guys. So, I believe that every ending has new beginning. Today might be the last day for some of us as students on this campus, but I believe our learning will really start from today. Every day for 4 years, we have tried fighting and are not sure what we will get in the future. I'm happy, but at the same time, a little afraid of the new reality. Here is place where we begin our ideas and end with the word we will success together. Here I am ready to learn, explore, find new friends, and they know me as individual, as me. Here we begin a journey where we can set rules and quiet ourselves. Finally, it occurred to me that I should leave my comfort zone and live a new reality. But today, when I'm standing in front of you here, I'm so proud to say that I made the right decision to come to this beloved campus. I am very grateful for having friends and being surrounded by many good people so far, who support my good and my bad, who accept me, and always help me. The good experience I got here continually doesn't imply that I didn't have to face my discomfort and challenges. But these challenges that makes me to be a stronger and be more confident person today. We will be the example and inspiration for many people out there, and we will live a successful life together. Every small meeting and experience gained here has been enriching and will remain in my memory for my lifetime. So, I think that's enough for me. Congratulations for our graduate. Thank you for your attention. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.